Hey, Sage, what are you doing?
Just sip, taking a little sip of gas out of this sled, putting it in Ian's sled. Like, he ran out in this deep day today. We burned a lot of gas.
It's a good thing you got, like, a 10 milliliter cup there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'll only take, like, 50 rounds.
Yeah. Stoked to be here, because getting guided today by Ian McIntosh. So this is just another day for him, but it's a new day for me.
Okay, I'm ready up here when you guys are. How's your day so far?
Day's pretty good. Snow's incredibly deep, which is making it a little tough to just get to the stuff we want to ski. But when we are getting there, it's pretty epic.